we just spoke about organizational structure, which is part of organizational influences. And as you just spoke, organizational structures are going to impact your project and the execution of your project. Now, what are these organizational structures? As per PMI PMBOK guide, organization is a project-based organization. PMI considers every organization to be a project-based organization. Now, this organization creates projects which are temporary endeavors to carry out their work. Now, there are three different kinds of PBOs, which are project-based organization: functional organization, matrix organization, and projectized organization. Now, this organizational structure is in fact a key area for your PMP exam. As this yogic vision tip goes, you can expect questions which are situational questions on the organizational structure. So be thorough in this area. So we talked about three types of organizational structure: functional, matrix, and projectized. What are they and how they are organized? So here what I have done, I have an arrow moving from left to right. Now, as I move from left to right, on the left hand side of the spectrum we have functional organization. On the right hand side of the spectrum we have projectized organization. In the middle we have matrix organization. In a functional organization, the functional manager is most powerful. The project manager role may exist or may not exist, or if it exists, it will be a part-time role and the authority will be much less than the functional manager. Whereas in a projectized organization, the PM or the project manager is most powerful. The FM or the functional manager role may exist, and if it exists, the authority of the functional manager will be much less compared to the project manager. In between, we have matrix organization, which are three types: weak matrix, balanced matrix, and strong matrix. In a weak matrix organization, the project manager power and authority is less than the functional manager. Whereas in balanced matrix, the project manager power and authority is equalized with the functional manager. And in a strong matrix, the project manager has more power than the functional manager. So this is how the structures at a high level are. As we proceed, we'll see details about individual structures.